Thank you, good night. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you all very much. It's a real pleasure to be here at Heswell Hall. And if you haven't guessed already, this is our tribute to one and only King of Rock and Roll, Mr. Elvis Presley. Ladies and gentlemen, I've been raising the roof for Elvis. But this first part of the show, though, folks, what we're going to do is we're going to take you back in time to the very early days of Elvis's career, the 50s and the 60s. Although I'm looking around the room, I don't see anybody old enough to remember the 50s or 60s. I didn't think so. Y'all know the song Heartbreak Hotel? You do? Well, we ain't doing that one. We're going to do the flip side of Heartbreak Hotel. And it's one of my favorite songs, and it's called I Was the One. It goes like this. I was the one who taught her the keys.
See you later.
Just give me 10 minutes while I breathe. We're going to sing a song for you now, which was, Elvis actually recorded this song twice. And, the first version of this song was seen as a little too sexy to release. So I had to change it up just a little bit, change the title, change some of the lyrics. And I hope you like it. It's called One Night With You. Back to 1956, and a song originally recorded by a good friend of Elvis's, written and recorded, a gentleman by the name of Carl Perkins. And they both started out for Sun Records together. You know, I don't know why I talk like this. I'm from Liverpool. All right, something wrong? Don't have the same effect. Song of someone like is. That's it. Well, it's one for the money, two for the show. I need to get rid of those yet. Don't you stay on my new sleeves? When you do it, they will never lose weight. Coming down, stay on my face. So, man, I'm buying me all over the place. Let's go. fruit jar. But the only thing that you want to do, honor me, hold me, and shoot me the rocky. Cause everybody needs slaves here. Tempo up one more time, ladies and gentlemen. This is a song that Elvis recorded in, let me see, maybe 1957-58, and you don't hear this one so often, but it is one of my favorites, so we'd like to sing it for you. And it's called I Need Your Love Tonight. It goes like this. Oh, hotel room home. I need you to love me. ladies and gentlemen. That previous song we just did was originally a Ray Charles song, but it also featured in Elvis' movie, Viva Las Vegas. And we're going to stick with the movies for this next song. I got a feeling everybody here in the room knows this song, so if, you know, if you want to dance or stand on the tables and throw the chairs, then don't. But feel free to sing along. It's called Return to Center. Here we go. If you want to die, I give a letter to the postman. He put it in his sack. About another next morning, it wasn't that letter. She wrote a funny return sender. I do have some note. No such number. No such song. Stage here. Let's get as many ladies lining up in front of the stage as we possibly can. Now, don't forget, you got to face your audience. This is your audience that way, so turn around. We got some space over here for some more ladies. And gentlemen, if you, I don't mind. So what we're going to do, ladies, this song comes with a little bit of a routine. So we're just going to find out if you can follow some simple instructions. So ladies, can y'all click your fingers? Can y'all clap your hands? Can you whistle? I know you can. Do you know your left from your right? So when I say turn your head to the left, you're going to turn your head to the left. When I say turn your head to the right, you're going to turn your head to the right. And when I say go crazy, ladies, that's your cue to just go crazy. And then you gotta fall back into line straight after that, okay? So I'm gonna come down there with this one with you. And this is something called Come On Everybody. It goes like this. Here we go. Come on everybody, snap your fingers now. Come on everybody, clap your hands real loud. Come on everybody, take a breath, your breath. Let's do it right now. Everybody, turn your head to the left. what you call crazy for a head walk. I was born around falling. Come on, everybody, and turn your head to the left. Something slightly different for you now. And has anybody seen the Elvis movie with Austin Butler as Elvis? I thought it was I thought Austin Butler was fantastic as Elvis. That portrayed him as good as I hoped he would. Now in the soundtrack of the movie, there's a medley of songs that Elvis recorded. Now they did quite a nice medley of these three songs. Now one of the songs is a song called Fever, and the other two songs I'm gonna let you tell me what they were. Okay, so go something like this. Here we go. Thank you. way to kiss my heart's on fire. A burning weather strings desire. And I know each time I kiss you, my thrills are so fire to so cool. When you kiss me, Viva, 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 feel the sense of what a lovely way to burn, what a lovely way to burn, what a lovely way to burn. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for Louise and Dion, the Passionettes. If it's okay with you, ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure some of you, or most of you, will know that Elvis was a very spiritual person, and throughout his career, recorded 3 gospel albums. And he also won 3 Grammy Awards, and those 3 Grammy Awards were for all his spiritual recordings. And I like to sing 2 of those awards were for the same song, and I'd like to sing that song for you now. And it's called How Great Thou Art. What you think? Take it away, boys. I want to see everybody up on your feet now. Come on. Everybody clap your hands. right lights. Ain't gonna set my soul, ain't gonna set my soul on fire. We got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn. So get those stains out of mine. Well, there's a valley with a window just a wearing nothing. A little lonely without a little thing. And I just a little. Everybody sing it tonight. We cry.
Our friends are true.
the boss.
See you again. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
touch of the world with me. It's gonna happen in your baby, but that's all right, we take it home. Thank you, Mama. Are we gonna slow down a little bit? I'm gonna come and take a seat down here, if that's okay. Hello, cousin of mine, who I haven't seen since she was about 4 or 5. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to sing a song, y'all, which Elvis sang in the 1968 Comeback Special. And a song called Memories, and it goes a little something like this. Do I need security for you? Come and sit up here. Give a big round of applause to Nikki. She hasn't done anything for to deserve it.
Memories press between the pages of my mind. Memories sweet bridges just like wine. Quiet thoughts come floating down and settle softly to the ground like gold of leaves around my feet. I touch them and they burst apart with sweet memories. Sweet memories. Between the pages of my mind. Memories, sweet creatures, just like wine. Between the pages of my mind. Memories, sweet pretty ages, just like wine.
Security, can you escort her out, please? Thank you, Nikki. Thank you. I'm not going to jump up there. I'm going to come back up here. Ladies and gentlemen, there's a very famous song that Elvis closed out the 1968 Comeback Special with. And he only sang this song the one time, which was in the 68 Comeback Special. And it's as appropriate today as it was in 1968. I'd like to sing it for you. This is called If I Can Dream. Thank you very much.
fire in the sky or a blue if I can dream of a better land where all my brothers want it and they can tell me why. Oh why, oh why can't my dream come true? Oh why? Be peace and understanding sometimes. Strong winds of promise that will blow away all the doubt and the fear. If I can dream of a warmer sun where hope keeps shining on every one, tell me why. Oh, why? Oh, why on this sun?
Thank you.